food and supply for himself and his family for the next season. And one third he would reinvest it again in cultivating the new fruits or vegetation. So when he died, the children said that our father was full. Why would he give the poor that much? Well, more worthy with this than him, than them. We work hard for it. So they decided what? To harvest it at night. وغدوا على حظ قادرين سورة نور فلما رأوها قالوا إنا لضالون بل نحن محرومون What happened? طاف عليها طائف من ربك وهم نائمون فأصبحت كالصريم So they decided, you know what? We're not going to give the poor a piece of it. Not even a single fruit. The father died, and as long as he was given in charity, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was making his harvest in abundance. He was very successful. Every time, mashallah, he harvested plenty of fruits and vegetables, enough for himself, for his family, and to eat.